The three things startups should know before they get into the world of investing. What are those? So there are, before you step into the trading world, there are three things that you have to know pat. These are the unforgettable basics that will help you navigate the dangerous share market. The share market is governed by skilled investors who know the market thoroughly. Without a guide or someone on the inside, the market can be very perilous. So what are those three things? The first one, without knowing the source, don't go anywhere close to tips and hot stocks. There are people in the market whose specific aim is to promote certain stocks. They may have money riding on those stocks, and the target is to get enough people to buy that stock so that its price inflates and they can make a large profit. They will sell the stock. The prices will eventually crash and they will then move on to the another stock. The second one, always think for yourself. You need to rely on your own judgment. Blindly following someone else's advice, even if it was meant for your benefit, is a recipe for disaster. Before investing in any company, you need to analyze it completely and know all about it. Press releases too should be ignored, as they are only made to generate hype and to aggrandize the company. Invest only as much as you can afford to lose. This is of utmost importance. Although it seems very straightforward, there are enough people who forget it. Most people enter the market with rosy dreams of making wild profits. It unfortunately does not work that way, especially when starting out. These rules are for beginners and need not be followed by experienced traders. They are made to safeguard your interest. Remember that it is natural to lose money in the share market. Nearly everyone makes bad decisions while learning the ropes of share market. It is the only way to learn. These rules ensure that when you lose money, you do not lose so much that it wipes you out. So this brings to the end of my small presentation on three things starters should know. For more info, just log into profitsystem.in. And submit your contact details. We'll get back to you for more details. Thank you.